Hello dear students, welcome back to Arshiana's channel. In today's session, let us continue 6th chapter Constructions exercise 6.2. This chapter is from Karnataka State Mathematics textbook for class 10. From this exercise, we have already solved 5 problems. So now let us move on to 6th problem. Okay. Let ABC be a right triangle in which AB is equal to 6 cm, BC equal to 8 cm and angle B is equal to 90 degree. BD is the perpendicular from B on AC. The circle through BCD is drawn. Construct the tangents from A to this circle. So dear students, at the first we have to understand the problem and see what information is given here to do the constructions. So let us see what is given in this. Here we have to construct triangle ABC in which AB side is given at 6 cm, BC is given that is 8 cm and angle B is equal to 90 degree. So first let us draw a right triangle. So here I will draw the rough diagram. Let this be a right triangle. And the base here angle B is equal to 90 degree means here will be the angle B 90 degree and this will be BC 8 cm and AB equal to 6 cm. So this is the triangle ABC. Let us construct this. First let us draw the baseline BC of 8 cm length. Name this line as BC. So now next we need an angle 90 degree at the point B. You know that how to construct the angle 90 degree. Now for this we need a compass with any radius with B as center. Draw the arc like this. From the same radius, from this point, cut the arc. From this point, again cut the arc. From these two points, draw two intersecting arcs. Now from the point B, draw a line passing through these points of intersection of arcs. Okay. Now we have to draw the arc which is of 6 cm radius because we want line AB equal to 6 cm. So from the point B, draw the arc of 6 cm radius. So this is exactly 6 cm. From the point B, cut this line like this. We get here a point A. Now join AC . This is our right triangle ABC in which we have taken AB is equal to 6 cm and BC is equal to 8 cm and angle B is equal to 90 degree. Then we have to draw BD perpendicular from B to AC. Then the circle through BCD is drawn. So dear students, here I will give you a trick from which we can do this construction very easily and it will not look complicated also, which will be very easy to understand for you. Okay. So before drawing this perpendicular line, let us draw a circle passing through BC first. I hope you understand this. It means that we have to draw the circle passing through BC. For drawing the circle, we need a center. The center will be on BC because it will be the diameter of the circle. So for the center of the circle, we have to bisect the line BC. From this midpoint, we have to draw a circle. So bisect the line first. Draw the line passing through these points of intersection of arcs. This will be the midpoint of line BC. We have to draw the circle from this point as center. Okay. So take the compass, place this on point M and adjust the radius equal to BM. Okay. Draw the circle. This you have to do carefully. Now we have drawn a circle passing through the point B and C. We need another point D from which the circle is passing. It's given that BD is perpendicular from B on AC. So we have to draw the line BD which is perpendicular to AC. So this point will be the D point because this is a semicircle. The angle in a semicircle is 90 degree and the line drawn from this point to B will be the perpendicular line to AC. Okay, this BD is perpendicular to AC as it is given in the question. BD is perpendicular from B on AC and the circle through BCD is drawn as we have drawn the circle passing through point B, D and C. So first we have drawn the circle passing through BC, then we got the point D, then we have drawn the line BD which is perpendicular to AC. This was the trick which makes our construction very easy. So let us move on to next point in the question. Construct the tangents from A to this circle. So from the point A, we need to draw two tangents to this circle. So dear students, you know that the tangent is always perpendicular to radius of circle. Yes. So here from the point A, the line AB is perpendicular to radius of circle, that is BM. So this line AB will be the tangent to a circle. You also know that the tangents drawn from the external point to a circle will always be equal. So here one tangent, this is equal to 6 cm. So another tangent will also be equal to 6 cm. So take the compass, adjust it to 6 cm radius. So exactly it should be 6 cm. So from this point A, cut this circle. Yes, here it is 6 cm AB. Then here also we get another tangent equal to 6 cm. Join this point and A. Let this point be P. So here AB and AP are two tangents from the point A to the circle. So dear students, hope you have understood the constructions. So once again, I will repeat the steps. So observe here carefully. First we have drawn triangle. Right triangle ABC in which AB is equal to 6 cm, BC 8 cm and angle B is equal to 90 degree. So first we have drawn BC line, it's of 8 cm. Then we have construct the right angle triangle here. It's 90 degree. With any radius we have drawn the arc. From this point we have cut this arc. From this point again we have cut the arc. From these two points, we have drawn two intersecting arcs. From the point B, we have drawn the line passing through these points of intersection of arcs. From the point B, we have cut the line with radius 6 cm. Then we got the point here A, we have joined AC. Then we have bisected the line BC so that we get the midpoint M of line BC. From this point, we have drawn the circle passing through BC. Then we need a point D on the circle and also BD. BD line is perpendicular to AC. So line and the circle where these two are intersecting is the point D, because D point is on circle and also on AC. Then we have joined BD. Here we get automatic angle 90 degree, because angle in a semicircle is 90 degree. So now we got a circle through BCD. Okay. Then we need to construct tangents from A. From A, we need to construct the tangents to the circle. So already here AB is the tangent, because AB is perpendicular to radius of circle, it is BM. You know that the tangents from the external point will be equal. So here AB length is 6 cm. From 6 cm radius, from this point we have drawn the arc. This is also equal to 6 cm. We have named this point as P. Now we got AB, AP, two tangents to this circle. This is very easy constructions. I hope you understand this. You have to practice this again and again for perfectness. Okay. So let us move on to justification for our construction. In triangle ABC, angle B is equal to 90 degree and AB is perpendicular to BM, but BM is radius. So if BM is radius, then AB will be the tangent to a circle. So AB is tangent to a circle. We know that tangents from the external point to a circle are equal. So AB is equal to AP is drawn. Therefore, AP is also a tangent. Therefore, AB and AP are required tangents to circle. So this is required justification for our construction. This is very easy and very important for your final exams. So you need to practice this to become perfect. So in our next session, let us solve next problem, that is 7th problem from the same exercise. So dear students, thanks for watching the video and stay healthy, stay connected.